Hello guys, and welcome to this new brand video. This is my first video on this channel, and if you like this video, I'm gonna do more and more videos. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create an auto like for Facebook just like this one. It's putting like button automatically. The first thing I'm gonna do is to install the libraries we need. Open your CMD or your terminal if you are a Linux user. Okay, now type on your CMD pip install pipe. Oh my god, pipe install pynput. If you don't have pipe installed in your machine, there is a video that can help you in the description. Now create the Python file and open it with any text editor you have. In my case, I will open it with IDLE. Before the coding, let me explain for you how we gonna do it. Hopefully, Facebook provides shortcuts. For example, if you press G in the homepage of Facebook, it will select a post. Try it again and it will select another post. It will select just the next post. We're gonna use this shortcut in our script. Another thing I want you to know is if you press L button and you have a post already selected, it will just put a like button, and that's what we need. Now we got an idea about what we're gonna do. Let's jump to the code. First of all, let's import the libraries we need. From pynput import, from pynput.keyboard. From keyboard, okay, import, we need the key and the controller. We need also some sleep time, so let's import the time library. Create a variable and assign to it the controller function. And now we need to tell our program to press G button and to release it. As I mentioned, G is for selecting a post. We're gonna do the same thing for the L button. Just copy and paste and change the G with L button. Congratulations! This is the program that put a like button on a post. Only one post. What we need is automation of this program. So you know what to do. Just add the while loop. In my case, I would just add the infinite loop and it will work, inshallah. And I'm gonna add a time sleep so that it can be realistic. I don't know how to pronounce it. I want also to add another time sleep above the while loop, what the fuck. And let's run our program. What the hell is that? Oh, it's okay, it's just here in the controller. It has to be capital C. Okay, let's try it again now. Run, yeah, save. Oh yeah, it's work. Wait for it. Yep, it is working. It selected next box, it is putting the like button, selecting another post, putting the like button. Oh, there is something wrong here. It's not putting the like button. Wait for it, I will look. Oh my god, I think that we need just to press enter button here. I would just add K, oh not CMD, K dot enter, and also release it just like any other key, and just save it and run the program. I hope it will work. No, I'm sure it will work this time. Okay, 1, 2, 3, it selected the post, it's like it, and enter button. Yeah, it's it's working, it's really working. And if you notice the post that are already liked are just left. I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, you got what I mean. it's liking posts, and the posts that already have a like button, it just don't change it, it just left it. Okay, so this is the video. So guys, wait, before leaving the video, I am going to do more videos about automation. So just write me what do you want me to do in the comment section, and I will do it in the next videos. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you can see the other videos about automation. And have a good day and good wife. Ciao. What the hell? Look at my bird.